over AJ, but like, you watch him at TNA, right? Oh, that was his prime. You know what, though? Seth is so over right now, it's impossible. But you know what? I would take him. Dude, to be honest, bro, two great wrestlers. I would fucking love to see that shit done. I would. Oh! Woo!